गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, होप यू आर ऑल आर वेल एंड सेफ एट होम। आई एम सुष्मिता बैनर्जी ऑफ होली हार्ट्स एजुकेशनल अकेडमी, सिविल लाइन्स, रायपुर। टुडे अगेन हियर आई एम विद द सेम चैप्टर ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 1, दैट इज कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स एंड स्टैटिस्टिक्स। यस्टरडे वी हैव gone through with certain type of terminologies like producer, production, consumer, consumption, saving, investment. Now today, continuing with it, let us come to the topic of statistics. What is statistics? Statistics is a study of aggregate of facts. Now which facts? It studies only numerical facts. Now, why children, statistics is very much essential? To get the data about our daily routine, to get the data about our nation's progress, we need statistics. Now, I'm giving you a very good example of latest news that in our country, we are facing a disaster of COVID-19. In this disaster, many people are losing their lives, many casualties, and it is spreading to a vital most. Now, in the news headlines, in the newspapers, you have seen the data, how many people are recovering, how many people are being in the casualties. So these all are coming under the statistical data. So statistics is very much essential. From where do these datas are being tabulated? These datas are tabulated by the Indian Statistical Institution. Am I clear? Yesterday I have given one more organization of National Sample Survey Organization. It is also meant for the collection of the data. These data are assembled over there and they give a very aggregate view. Am I clear? So that is why in our daily life, in our nation's life, in our progress of our nation, our economy of the world or our domestic country, we need statistics. Now let us come to the definition of statistics. It will be understood with the help of two things. That is under the plural sense and under the singular sense. Let us come to the topic of plural sense. How statistics is being defined under the plural sense? Now in the plural sense, statistics refers to the information in terms of numbers of numerical data. What is it? Statistics refers to information in terms of numbers or numerical data. Am I clear? Such as population statistics, employment statistics, these are all coming under the plural, means statistics as a plural sense. Now children, I am giving you a few examples under this. Under this, suppose statistics concerning about the public expenditure, about the income of a person in a month, these all are coming under the statistics under plural sense. Now coming on to the definition of plural sense, statistics are numerical statements of facts in any department of inquiry planned in relation to each other. What is it? Statistics are numerical statements of facts of any department of inquiry placed in relation to each other. This is the definition given by Professor Bowley. Clear children? So this is the statistics as a plural sense. Now there are certain characteristics, features of statistics under the plural sense. What is it? It is an aggregate of facts. It is numerically expressed. There are multiplicity of causes. It is having certain predetermined objective and collected in a systematic manner. So this was all about statistics as a plural sense. Thank you, children. Have a nice day. Tomorrow we are going to study about statistics as a singular sense.